What did I back to? I ate tarde.
We're eager to please. And
the
lair will be much more impressive once it has more rooms. Open the build menu. You need a place to store your gold. Select the vault icon.
Calling for that type.
Over the highlighted area. This will be where we'll build your vault. Gold pallets will increase the amount of gold you can keep in your lair. It's best not to leave your gold sitting in the open. Add a door to
So we thought this from the time.
Wait for your minions to install the door before moving on. Ordered furniture must first be collected from the depot under the helipads.
What different did they come out for? Oh, not time. Sorry for the different background. Well, you too, Wild.
Let's build a barracks. Beds give minions places to sleep when their vitality or morale start to run low.
Can you hear him?
Will automatically rotate. Place some beds on the other side of the barracks.
Oh, that might tap again. You know it?
They always need a gap of 4 times.
Oh, he need topper. Oh, that's a good thing.
Once you are done, select confirm to give the order to your minions. Objectives will help pave the way to world domination. Optional objectives will give you small, frequent challenges. Collect this one now for a reward. Food is an essential part of any minion's diet. Without it, they'll become more unhealthy and less intelligent. Much less intelligent. Build a mess hall. You can rotate any item in your lair. You can also move them after they've been constructed.
Coming from detail boost for health. They had the name, a top of the name on people. Oh, I died. Hi. But remember, this is a bad new series. Oh, it's one night. Now we made Mimer 2. Well, I got her and my people to her. Well, the part of fishing. Done. How are you? I'm
It seems we're low on power.
Mm-hmm.
Let's fix that before continuing. Build space for a power station. You can place this where you like, but be careful, as it will be a tempting target for enemy agents. Generators power items in the lair. Without it, almost nothing will function. Be careful, as enemy agents will attempt to sabotage your generators if they find them.
What the? How do you best do?
I think
I like it.